Hey there! So today I'm going to do, once again, another tutorial. It's going to be really neutral and really simple and really wearable and not at all how I usually do my makeup, but it's because this is how I wear my makeup for school. I don't wear all that crazy stuff to school that I usually wear in my videos. No, that's not going to happen. But I do wear makeup to school and it's very simple, very wearable, very neutral, and very pretty as well. Very eye brightening, I think. I use the Maybelline Eye Studio Color Pearl Marbleized Eyeshadow, and this is what it looks like. And this one is called Sinful Cinnamon. It's very beautiful. It's like a baked eyeshadow, I think. It's kind of like a baked eyeshadow, and if you wear it wet, it's super pigmented. And if you wear it dry, it's still pretty good. So this side is like a ivory pinky white color with some little strips of this really pretty rusty red fiery color. They're both beautiful. In fact, I'm gonna swatch them for you. So here's what they look like. That's the light color and this is the fiery red color. Ignore all the drawing on my arm, my friend was drawing there. So that's what they look like. They're very gorgeous. I absolutely love them. So again, this is the Maybelline Eye Studio Color Pearl Marbleized Eyeshadow in Sinful Cinnamon. They had gorgeous variety of colors of these, and I love them. So yeah, I'm gonna do a tutorial with it. I'm sorry I didn't do one eye today, I forgot. But I'm gonna do a tutorial with it. If you want to know what it looks like, keep on watching. Okay, so that was the tutorial. It was pretty simple. It was, you know, fairly easy and very wearable. I don't think it's too dramatic or anything. It's really pretty, and I think it's pretty good for school, and it brightens up your eyes because the colors are absolutely gorgeous. These things are amazing. I love them, and this is the only one I own at the moment. I just got this the other day. I love it. I'm definitely going to be rebuying different colors, and I'm gonna love these. I love these so much right now. They're amazing. Again, they're the Maybelline Eye Studio Color Pearl Marbleized Eyeshadows. I don't know why they decided to make the name so long, but they did. So this is, again, Sinful Cinnamon. Such a beautiful, you know, duo. So here's another look at the tutorial again. See how very simple and easy it is. Okay, so for my eyebrows, I just used this LA Colors tinted brow gel, and it's black, and I just filled in my brows with it. For my cheeks, I took this Color Mate blush in this really bright hot pink right here, And I just apply it to the apples of my cheeks. I don't know if you can see that because the lighting is really bright, so I don't think you can see it. But it is very pretty. Again, that's what it looks like. Here's it swatched. It's very pretty. And for my lips, I just used this Prestige lip liner in Kiss, which looks like that, and it's a very beautiful, like, rosy pink. And it's on my lips. I absolutely love it. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty much all there is to it. Yeah, so that's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and have a good day. Bye!